guys, what's up? And I'm gonna be telling you how to make some cool little slime. It's actually really lit.
Today we're in a deli to find out if people can tell the difference between our hack and the fresh baked good ones. Tell me, bagel lovers, can you hack it?
And all you're going to need is some flour, dish soap, something mixed in a container. You put some flour in the container and some Dawn dish soap. And keep mixing it until it gets to this consistency where you can touch it without anything getting on your hands. See nothing. Nothing. And then all you're going to need to do is take a little piece and wash your hands with it.
Do you think you can tell the difference between like a
three-day-old and a fresh one? Yeah, that's pretty much it. Now you'll have yourself some pretty good time. But it's not going to be good like a store-bought extra water.
Bagel on your right.
I'm going to say, I think this is the half.
One of these halves, Bagel Tony's freshest and finest. The other half, the stale bagel that I performed the hack on.
The left one is a little bit more tough. I'm going to say the left one is the hack. Who's the hell? I'm going to go with the one on the right. That's the hack.
What's going on here, right? It's very true. Or maybe his hack is, I'm just going to eat both halves and then see.
You're just in there
and he got free bagels. That's what's happening. This is a retro bagel. And this one's hack. Which bagel do you think is our half bagel?
One, two, three.
That one.
You guys are perfect for each other.
I'm just trying to lay my hands.
Okay, so I know bagels. Yeah. But you should know bagels.
I think this is the half bagel.